good to see y'all.
Something wrong?
Well, word just came in that there's a chocobo that's ailing out there. Would y'all mind going to take a look-see? I'd sure like to help the little guy if I can.
Sure, no problem.
So we're looking for a sick chocobo, huh?
It might be prudent to take some... medication along, just in case.
Yeah, best load up.
Sounds like a plan.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Should be a nice change of pace.
Huh? Imperials above us!
Thanks. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Thank you.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city. All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
One hell of a crowd.
This must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Got a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah, I know I should be happy, but the better she does, the smaller I feel.
Oh, that's no good.
What's that?
I stepped in something, and now my shoe's all sticky.
Wow, this looks awesome.
Dude, oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
But everything kind of tastes the same.
Oh.
What can I do for you?
Thank you.
Thank you kindly. Thank you.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Look at all these lights. What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Hey, brother, try one of these.
Okay.
Good, right?
Yeah. It's good.
Then come again and tell all your friends.
Deadeye is dead. Disguised farmers are celebrating the demise of the infamous behemoth who terrorizes.
I look at the menu, but I always get the butter one.
Think food, think Falstar.
Thanks for choosing Falstar. Falstar, it's food from above. Thanks. Bye now.
Looking good.
Talk about a steamy day.
Hey there.
Come again.
Crisp baked bread fresh out of the oven.
What are you in the mood for today?
Here's our menu. Have a gander. Thank you.
Take a look at our wares.
Pleasure doing business.
Thank you.
Hey, come again. Hey, what are you after this time?
Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later. Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Ravito. It's a proper mount.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Welcome. Would you like something to eat? Can we rely on you? Best of luck. See anything you fancy? Don't take any chances.
A charming town, if a little warm for my tastes.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
Welcome. Take care now.
Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
Gladdy!
Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks.
What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
First stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partellum Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
Really? That's nice.
Could you at least pretend to be excited? All this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Fresh produce straight from Furlock Farms. Stay and have a look. Thank you kindly. I'll be seeing you.
got something to drink.
Been a lot of tremors lately. But the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
New in town, are you? Well, go on, take your time.
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market. Too hot to move or do anything else.
The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
That was a long drive. Let's rest up while we can.
Here you go. Enjoy.
Ravito, it's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it. So where to?
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Earned the wife, not a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah, I know I should be happy.
Come back again!
The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here have...
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market. Too hot to move. Or do anything else.
Another scorcher. I'll pack our bags for leave and cool down there.
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like a hard life.
I think it's kind of cool, actually. Depends on how you look at it, I guess. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Carnival season's coming up. We could open shop and...
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
People actually ride here all the way from the Chocobo.
The breeze feels so good. Others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Whoa.
This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right? Be on the lookout for demons. They like dark places after all. If there's trouble, use Gladi as a meat shield. This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right?
It's your vacation. Why settle for anything less than the absolute best in comfort at the LaVille? Enjoy five-star service and make your next getaway unforgettable. Call us to reserve your...
Another scorcher. About to pack our bags for leave and cool down.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Burning up in here.
Hey, boys. I have a job for rough-and-ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance. Thank you.